This is Commander 67 here. I just got my P-400. Looks pretty awesome. I'm gonna go ahead and try to use it on realistic mode. I like the way this cockpit is designed. It looks cool. Another P-400 up there. It was in my same squad too. PBY's in here? Huh. Probably have some bombers there too. I'm gonna catch this in ATOG. I call it ATOG, even though it's A20G. Just makes sense to me. It's an easy, quick name of saying A20G. So I just call it ATOG. Think and climb, even if it's at a 15 degree angle. That's awesome. I'm gonna go around those fighters. That whole little swarm of black dots are fighter planes. And I would most likely get shut down real fast. So I'm just gonna go around them. If there's a bomber, I'll swoop down, shoot. Hopefully. We'll see who they are in a minute. Once they get spotted. I don't know why they're not getting spotted right now, because I can clearly see them. There we go. Now they're getting spotted. A lag 3. A yak 1 and another yak 1. Another yak, the lag 3. probably could shoot down that IS-16 with one of these cannon bullets. I don't know if I want to engage. They're very maneuverable, fellas. There's so many people. Oh, that guy just got pilot sniped, I think. Oh, there we go. That was a cannon bullet right there. That was the cannon bullet. I just outran some guys that were behind me on my tail. Aw, the Street Fighter's here too. Oh god. Wow. That was the aisle too. Thank God his cannon bullet didn't hit me. If his cannon bullet would have hit me, I would probably be out of the sky right now. I gotta outrun these guys because they're on my tail. All of them are back on my tail. Oh wow, I killed somebody. And there we go. There's those cannon bullets. Oh, God, Christ. Man, I'm going down. There's just no way I can get out of this alive. I'm out. That's done for me. I'm out. I'm out. Take bailout. Aww. That sucks. Seriously, out of all the people around here, they just had to shoot me down. Oh, that's because I was the last fighter. Oh, wow. Oh. I like the P-400. That's a good plane. Glad I researched it. I bought it. I should just head back to base when I had the chance. I don't know why I didn't. Oh, he crashed. Yay. And the Wellington got the credit. And the Wellington got the kill. And the Wellington got the kill, that's funny. I think he's gonna try to land it. I don't know. put this gear down. Oh! That's gonna take a long time to repair. Wow. Hmm. Oh, this guy's got rockets. Again. Maybe he, if you would put his speed brakes out, he would be able to land because he's going way too fast. Or not. Yep. Huh. Oh, look, there you go. Nah, it's a crash landing right there. Oh, what? Really? Oh, wow, look at the PBY. Oh, that sucks. Boom, into the ground. I don't think that guy's gonna be able to repair. He's probably too far off the runway. Looks like an LA-5 or some kind of lag to me. Well, I'm surprised that guy can get outmaneuvered by this A-20G. I think we're gonna lose this match. Move! Let's go! Oh wow, look at that. Oh look at that, look like a shoot, oh wow. Oh, it's a Yak 9. Oh, that's what it was, no lag. Huh. I don't think he's got ammo. He hasn't shoot anything. Shot a bullet. Oh, he's coming around now. I don't think he's got bullets though. Oh, we lost. I placed in first place. I'll see you next time.